In our earlier sessions, we learned about the congruence of triangles and to determine if two triangles are congruent or not using some axioms. Apart from these two very important axioms that we learned, there are two more rules for testing congruence among triangles. Let's learn about them in this session. The first one is the ASA or angle side angle test of congruence. Imagine that we are given two line segments BC and QR of the same length, say 4 cm. Let's now construct angles of measure 45 degrees each at the points B and Q, and angles of measure 60 degrees each at the points C and R as shown. The rays of these angles intersect as shown. Let's mark the points of intersection as A and P respectively. On measuring the sides AB, AC, PQ and PR, we realize that the side AB is equal to the side PQ and the side AC is equal to the side PR. Also, the measures of angles A and P are equal by the angle sum property of triangles. As all three corresponding sides and corresponding angles are equal in the two triangles, we can say that they are congruent. So triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. This will always be true no matter what length of the side and the measure of angles we start with. So we can say that if two angles and the included side of two triangles are equal, then the two triangles are congruent. And we call this the ASA test of congruence. Till now, we have looked at many tests to find if two triangles are congruent. And we can use these tests for all triangles. Now we will take a look at a special kind of test that can be used with a special kind of triangle, the right angle triangle. We know that all right angle triangles have a 90 degree angle and a hypotenuse, which is the side exactly opposite the right angle. If we have two right triangles such that their hypotenuses are equal and one pair of sides other than the hypotenuse is also equal, then the two right triangles are said to be congruent. This is because the third side of the right triangle will also be equal by the Pythagoras theorem. And this rule is called the right angle hypotenuse side or RHS test of congruence. Let's check this rule in the two triangles. ABC and PQ are shown here. We first check if both of them are right triangles. Now, since both of them have a 90 degree angle, the first condition for the RHS test of congruence is met. Next, we see if the lengths of the hypotenuses are equal. Since hypotenuses AC and PR are both equal to 5 cm, the second condition is also satisfied. And finally, we check if any other pair of corresponding sides are equal in length. Since the length of side BC is equal to the length of side QR, the third condition is also satisfied. So we can say that by the RHS test of congruence, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. You can verify this by measuring the length of AB and PQ as shown here. Now, let's quickly recap what we learned in this session. ASA test of congruence, if any two angles and the included side are the same in any two triangles, then the two triangles are congruent. RHS test of congruence, if any two right triangles with equal hypotenuses have another pair of equal sides, then the two triangles are congruent. That's all for now. I will see you in the next session. Till then, keep learning.